Alright, what is going on everyone? Frasier or Phase K here, and welcome back to a brand new My First Reaction to Diss Tracks. This is going to be the second video that I'm making. You guys killed it on the last diss track video. I think we smashed like 200,000 views, and we smashed 10,000 likes. So if everybody watching this video right now smashes a like, we need to do that if you want me to make another one of these reaction to diss tracks. I will also make another first reaction to Dutch rap and hip hop. But you guys have to smash 10,000 likes again. So everybody right now, just smash the like button. But let's get into this video. This first one is a diss track by two of my good friends, Norden Chat and Rice Gum. It is about my other friend, Blaziken. Let's give this a watch.
He actually made a diss track about me? No way.
Up to you.
He made a diss track about me? No way.
No way,
Blaziken. Yeah, he did it. He did it, Norden. But Norden came back featuring somebody else. You guys are gonna see now. One of my friends who have been in my YouTube videos recently, who I really do miss, who was actually messaging me last night, and I really miss you, dude.
That's not true.
We're gonna see him in a second. But any day, and I kick your ass to London with my man Apex. Damn, Rain must be so boho right now.
Jesus,
if I was Rain, I would need to call up the best diss rapper ever to get one back.
Rice Gum, I have his number too, let me call him.
Rice Gum, I fucking love Rice Gum.
What the fuck, Rice Gum?
What's good?
Bro, I was just calling you, what the fuck?
I heard you needed help,
bro. Did you see what this little pussy said about me?
Don't even worry. I'll take it from here.
Really?
Rice has it, bro. Please. Look what I reacted to in the last diss track. You guys know this Rice Gum guy, obviously, is the best.
Who's this grunty nerd?
This is upon Rain.
His vlog channel has a
main.
Said you made a track and you thought that it was fire. I think you're just mad he got double your subscribers.
Ouch.
Remind me of Steve from American Dad. Audi R8, something that you wish you had.
Foreign.
How you 19, but you still rockin' bass until Rain told me I ain't even know your name.
Yeah.
Rain told me dissing you would be simple.
Easy.
Dots on your face, red like a face symbol.
Damn.
I heard you're awkward, always stay up in your room. You talk to a girl every once a blue moon. You
need this diss track is kind of fire. I love everybody involved in this video. I do not hate anybody in any of these diss tracks, just letting you all know. I love them all.
Yeah.
A lot.
Yeah. Don't diss Rainer, get caught. Bang, bang. Yeah.
Rice Gum, I miss Rice Gum so much. I cannot wait to go back to the house and record with Rice Gum, bro. But anyway, let's get on to the next diss track. So this next one is something that I recorded when I was in America one time. It pretty much, you know, is a diss on everybody in the video. You know, we all took it out. No, I'm just kidding. This is such a fun video to make. It was with my friend Adap. It was a really, 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 really fun day of recording. Some of you guys seriously hated the video. Some of you guys saw the joke and thought it was funny. It's called What the Fart right now. I'll play this for you now.
This that stinky shit. I fart every one of these motherfuckers down.
Hey. Oh no, man. This is so funny to record. This is literally just right after Rain got his first R8 in New York, like a year or so ago.
Think.
Look, Nicholas. Oh my god, I miss Nick. Nick was in this too.
Close eyes, smell things, fire up, farting. You and my freak dreams. You and my freak dreams. Bad bitch.
Do you think I'm gonna sit here and rap to this song? No. I actually know this. I was in it, guys. We have to hear this a lot.
Oh shit, my dick out.
Look at me. Look at me. Look at Rain just driving past his R8 behind us. That was so fun, man.
A little Roman gonna get down. A little sinky, but I'm nice now. What the fuck right now? What the fuck right now? What the fuck right now? What if we fall right now? What if we fart right now in the middle of this motherfucking dinner table? What if we fart at the phase party? Will we be the life of the whole party? Shut down the
damn,
whole
it's
party?
Like a Dutch what video try not to rap challenge. What I actually just want to sing along.
What if I start farting down on a fart? You motherfuckers farting on half your level, half your life.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm gonna start getting a bit gassed now. I'm just getting a bit gassed because I just remember how it felt making this video and it was so fun. The vibes and everything.
Wow!
Oh, look, here comes future Mo. Alright, look at this bit, guys. Notice what I do wrong. Comment down below what you notice I do wrong right now in this music video. Everybody comment it right now.
Right now, right now. I wanna fart right now. Right now, right now.
I can't watch it. It cringes me out. Why did I do that? I didn't know what was going on. Okay? I did not know. I didn't really understand, you know, where we were supposed to walk and stuff. I kind of gave it away. But comment down below if you saw what I did wrong in a Daps music video. If you guys are enjoying this, please don't forget to smash a like. Like I said earlier in the video, if you want me to do these again. The next diss track, I'm going to load it up right now. It is by Phaser Daps. And it is to Phaser Daps. A self-diss track. What? What is that? But let's give this a watch. 3, 2, 1. I love this.
Oh shit, sorry I'm late. Got a lot on my plate. You made a rhyme about farts. Got a lot of hate, but my girl.
And we just watched that.
Yeah, my girl got cake. Yeah, she posts a pic thinking you got games. But then again, I'm catching you in drive through.
I got bigger games than a adapt.
This fool's greatest fear is a goddamn beast.
I'm just kidding it.
Look, your biceps are small. Just no, how no. Epix ain't tall. Your song was a shit with the piss in the stall. You can't hit any shots in free for all. You got help from the team and this kid cannot ball. Quit dropping your camera. Quit spilling your gamma. Quit wearing those flash pajamas. Nobody can stand you. Bro, you're such a nerd. Smash Bros all day, man, that's just absurd. At this point, you were probably crying. All said, you were probably denying. Your face is terrifying. I'm not lying. Fucking horrifying. Your hair looks like the ass on Donald Duck. If I saw the shit, I'd hit it like a hockey puck. And I wouldn't give a fuck if you got hit by a truck, cause your videos suck. Yeah, mind blown on how you can be that albino. Get outside, at least try, bro. I'm spitting this fire at you like I'm Spyro. But let me tell you something on a side note. Yeah, you got that stutter. If you keep it up, your career's in the gutter. Have you ever wondered? Yeah, your homie drives a really fast car, but all you got is a face that looks like a free-for-all fucking radar.
I love that bit so much. Oh my god, I love Adapt. Adapt is one of my favorite humans on this planet, if you guys did not know that. And he made a diss song about himself, and that was that diss song. So in those diss tracks, they're all my friends that made those videos, every single one you saw. They're not trying to decredit somebody, you know, actually take the piss. I think all of you guys know that already. They're just all a joke. All of this diss track stuff is just funny, it's a joke. I think if this video ever did break, like, I know I said 10,000 likes earlier on, but if I ever broke 20,000 likes on this video somehow, I would definitely make a diss track about myself, like adapted then. I would make a diss track about myself. I'm not trying to diss someone, but about myself, I would do that. You guys know in the last video, I showed you some music that I really like, some like Cash is Dead grind kind of music. I want to show you guys these dancers, just a few 30-second clips of these dancers who dance to Lil Uzi, EXO Tour Life, and then this rapper called Stormzy, which if none of you have heard of, we're going to react to some of him as well, because he is dope, and if you guys haven't heard some of his songs, you need to go and check them out. Look at these dancers, man. Your girlfriend called me like, come on, oh. I like the way that she treat me, gonna leave you, won't leave me, I call it that Casanova. She let me say, look at this guy too. Look what he does with his hat. Blows my mind. Was ratchet. All these bitches salty, they can't stand. Hold up, hold up. Bitch, my Rolex on fleek. I think it's now. Bitch, my diamonds on fleek. Hold up. I got gold on my teeth. Hold up. Hold up. You got rainbow on your feet. What? That was so sick. These dancers are insane. Don't worry. So next up, I have Stormzy. And if you're British watching this, you know that we've all known about Stormzy for a long time. And everyone around the world is now getting gassed about him. But we could say, you know who I'm talking to as well. You guys who know who Stormzy was before he was absolutely huge like he is now. We could say we've fucked with Stormzy for like since day. And I have. I've loved Stormzy for a long, long time. Probably a year or 2 years now, which is way before he was really famous. And we're going to react to some of his songs. They're not my team. They went silent. They're all weirdos. Like, yeah, Storms don't clear. Never had a Tom Ford or a Montclair. Man, they're my... I'm sorry, I was so cringy. I'm not usually like that. These bars are sick, listen. Listen to this.
I still do the road in my socks, like who's gonna stop me? You, him, weed and a cigarette, blue slims. Don't be an idiot, move smart. I've been killing it, new king. Niggas ain't ready for my new stuff. You're a prick by yourself, go and group up.
Oh, he's so good.
BTs, I was covering crap like a boot cut. Don't tell Boris Johnson, suck your mum, we don't care.
We don't care, bro.
And tell them riot feds, I bust your gun, you won't dare.
You won't dare, bro.
All my young black kings rise up, man, this is our year.
Oh, yeah.
And my young black queens right there.
Yeah.
It's been a long time coming, I swear.
If you don't turn this up, it's no fun. You ain't heard of us, you're so dumb. Can't be scared of pussy or youths. You can have your burner tucked, I won't run.
Oh my god, Stormzy is insane. I need to listen to the rest of this.
They call us Cracky. Oh my god, this Big Mackey.
Oh my god, guys, that was Stormzy. If you don't know who that is, just Google him. Everybody in this video will be linked in the description, their names or just who they are, their channels, everything like that. I really hope you guys did enjoy this video. Like I said, you want me to make a diss track about myself? Let's smash 20,000 likes. You want me to just make another one of these videos, then let's smash 10,000 likes. But everybody watching this, just smash a like right now. Please make sure you subscribe if you are new. I do upload videos like this all the time. I create daily content across all my social media, my Instagram, my Snapchat, my Twitter. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you probably tomorrow in my next video. Peace.